Anyway, time to kick it.
There you go.
$1,000. Yeah, you might as well get a tablet.
I know, Aiden.
I know, right?
Hi. Okay. You guys are
all right. Big finish.
Are empty-handed.
We actually have. We actually have something from Mexico. We saved it for the big finish.
It's not a margarita.
It's a little early for that.
I know.
I'm thinking it's early.
It's somewhere in the world.
So obviously we're trying to get things from Mexico. These are rat snakes. They're not exactly the ones from Mexico. But they are total cousins of the ones from Mexico.
The cousin from the ones.
Yeah, right. Okay. So we got a couple of these, and we also brought the python. And then I'm going to put on the table
the
only real, true Mexican animal that we brought.
Now, which one is this?
That's Peaches.
Wait, don't get them by my legs.
That's Peaches.
I don't like this by my legs. I'm sorry.
That's Peaches.
Where's her? Peaches and her.
Peaches and Cornelius.
Cornelius bite?
No. These guys, we use these every day in our shows.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're fine. Nice. You got. Oh, it gets better.
Oh, good.
Oh, it gets much better.
So the only Mexican animal.
Wait, no, we got one more big snake.
Take a bite of the apple.
So, Krista, you have to hold
Sir?
This one.
Eric, now, since they're all
I'll
snaked
take
up.
This one.
See, you know what? Like, I don't mind the bigger ones.
Oh, really?
Like,
oh, good,
like
good. Here, grab the tail.
Stephanie, you take that.
There you go. There you go.
Right on your lap. Put it right on your lap.
Oh, right on. It's so heavy.
Well, I'm right here to help you out.
How much does he weigh?
You know what? I'm guessing like 45, 50 pounds.
You let him go.
Okay, 30 seconds.
Well, you know what? I got 30 seconds to bring out the only animal from Mexico.
The only Mexican animal we have in our Cinco de Mayo themed. It is an iguana.
Oh, there we go.
Don't sit on his face. He's going to react and bite me.
That's why I put the head over by you. We're fine. We're
there
fine.
He is. Hello there,
so
dude.
There we go.
Hi.
Yeah, checking everybody out. But these are from
they're
Mexico.
They're awesome.
Spiny tail iguanas.
He eats lettuce.
Vegetarians. Yeah.
For they're vegetarians.
Yeah.
And they swim in pools, don't
they? They swim. They climb.
Yeah. Vegetarians.
They got these big claws for climbing. And they get even larger than this. Yeah. So
glad they're just for climbing.
Wow. Yeah.
thank you so much, Jungle Terry. We'll be right back, you guys. There we go.
Yeah, whatever temperature.